Atticus. Oh, buena, macho. Oh. Oh. Not happy. I'm not happy. How the fuck are you meant to slow three enemies with your triangle all simultaneously? Atticus is a bitch. Yabish. Win. Win. Fucking shit. The thing is, the lo well, another lore challenge is land a critical hit on Loaf thingy, or land a critical hit with my L2 ability, so I could do that at the same time, which would be pretty good. The thing is, what confuses me? Two are story missions, and I'm like, wait, let's just make the third one a multiplayer map. Why not? Rage quit if we don't get it. Do what them players do. I didn't get what I wanted, so I'm gonna rage quit. Even if you don't want to play it, you don't have a choice, mate. Unless you quit. Why is there only. But he ain't ours either, is he? Yeah, I think he voted for Meltdown in the end. Yeah, he did. I see five. Yeah. Oh, I'm a bit hurry up. I nearly missed out on Atticus then. Pretty much. Sadly enough. What is with me getting all the shit characters in a row? Is Toby a 12-year-old little penguin or a 12-year-old little female penguin? The penguins have a like a thingy, a different name if they have like if they're a female or a male or a woman or a child or a. Chicken. Yeah. Penguin and Penguiny. Penguis. Penguis. Prickly Princess. But if you let me just. I would say I'd kill her, but then realised I can't kill anyone. Fucking shit. He's such a lump. It's not even muscle. It's just lump. Fat. That's all he is. He's a fat lump. The thing is, Phoebe, I noticed her. Go play single player. That's literally, when you get Phoebe, you might as well just play single player only. Her lore challenges are so single player overrated.
It's the beginning of the end in
5 4 7 1 5.
Begin.
I gotta do Oscar Mike because I did Whiskey Foxtrot last.
That they have lived this long is the truest.
Nope, Oscar Mike's coming. There were dragons on this side. She is over it. Yeah. Yeah, I killed her. How did I knock it? I'm going after the fucking turret, fuck it. Can this thing fuck off then, please, bloody sanitary gun? It's stuck in between the minions. I don't remember destroying it. I just swear I left it on low health. Ow. Sneak. Really, Galay? Look at your health. Okay, thank you. Whoever just killed her. Yeah, bitch.
On your guard.
Things back. Turret. How are you doing, Mr. Mexican? Why is it? It needs to stop shooting at me, Jesus. But
awfully brave for us.
Complete 1 out of 5 Atticus Law challenges, oh yes. I don't know what I just done, but I done something. Yeah. I ain't seen that yet. Mushroom, please. Charge! And come in. Make sure she doesn't run. Where the fuck are you going? Fuck you, Amber. Atticus is on me now. Oh, I've got 2 tanks on me now, I'm fucked. Mushroom was just standing there healing me near enough. No. Someone else's though.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrex. We're halfway there. Our minion altars have been relocated. We've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar.
I have difficulty expressing myself.
Don't bother stunning me, Galen, it's not stunning me.
Victory is within reach. Appease our tyrannical robot overlord.
Ya bitch! Run back this way, I'll help you. No!
I'll sort you out! I'll sort out!
Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Reyna, why are you taunting?
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrex.
Reyna, why? Reyna, stop it. Reyna, stop it. Atticus is behind you. I'm trying to stop him. I'm fucked. Oh, we both did the same thing to each other.
The finale has begun.
Oh god.
Ultra minions have spawned.
Tank versus Eldragon. I'm not even classing Eldragon as a tank. He's just a bitch. Ambra's here. Behind you. I'm gonna die. Killed her again. Fuck off, Arendi. Oh my god. Just kill the turret. Fuck off, Atticus, you lump. That's all you are. You're just a lump. That's all you are, mate. You're just a block. You should have got at least two. No, I mean like at the very end, you got one near the start and then really near the end. Yeah. I got a new helix for Atticus. Increased damage dealt by critical hits. 20% critical damage. when we go do the last mission, or like if we go do it today, I know exactly what I'm. Echelon. What's it? I'm gonna just make a loadout of just crit hit chance, if possible, as much crit hit chance as I can possibly get. Is it participate in killing Ambro with a certain thing? Let me check my reliable sources on the interweb. It's not a very reliable source because it fucking lied to me about 5 times in a row, the bitch. Labish. Oh, here we go. Who are you using again? Oh, that bitch. I know you're my reliable source ain't loading. Come on. See, it isn't a reliable. It isn't as reliable as I thought. The internet on this fucking PlayStation is so shit. Jesus. Oh. Why does the it says now count, so it says you can either do it as a kill or an assist. You can't. This game's lying to me. I can tell it's lying. Push. I do push. The thing is, he literally, his arms and his neck have all just got steroids in them, like 40 different injection marks of steroids. Yeah. This game is pitched. Why does this take half an hour? Do you know what I'm expecting to happen? We're going to get a game, and the other two are going to come up. One of them's going to come up twice, and Echelon ain't even going to be there. Yeah, pretty much. I just realised, like, what if we get Echelon and lose? Yeah. Fuck. Why is this taking so long? It might be just as easy to go in bot battles and complete 5 matches until we find incursion on Echelon. We found. Yeah. I regret that now. Oh God. No. The only time people don't want to play in casual. Oh. No. Yeah, come on. Come on, everybody. Come on. Come on. 2. Come on. 3. Come on. Yeah, you click. Come on. No one. Yeah. It's not even possible. Just click no preference. No one else bloody gets what they want. Now we just gotta win. Or just shit players. Or they're just noobs and don't have a single title. They don't even have season pass holder. you get one for killing a single battleborn. Oh Jesus! Someone nearly stole Atticus then. Like hell, anyone would steal Atticus. Oh yes, Baldy. Oh, okay, mate. You need to put your gold skin on if you're gonna use Boulder. You know one of them picked Chicken Little as well. Okay, that's more like it. Doesn't mean it's gonna work. That's the thing. The thing is, what if it's impossible to get Ambra? I think there should be a little a phone app for thingy Battleborn. Why is there a bit of chocolate on my t-shirt? Stuck to it. What the hell? Probably. I can't actually remember. Oh, balls. I don't think I got the right loadout on. I think I clicked X on 0 second. No, I don't. Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy sentry. I literally remembered on the last second. Maybe I can get up there. Nope, that did not work. Destroy the enemy's final sentry. Do you want to see Atticus fly? Ready? Look. Go hit, and then you're like, wait. He can jump rather high. Pull it. Come on, guys. All we need is a W. All we need is a win. Come on, Rainer. Let's go down the side. Let a tank go down the side lane, and that is definitely what I should be doing. Oh, no, it's not here, is it? Stop. Is that because a cow on steroids? Give a shitty fireball out of my face. Thank fuck for that. Decent. Fuck. Here comes another target. I've just seen an invisible person and I've lost them. She's run. Well, she's not run all the way back. She's just hovering around her tank. I need a move.
tight. Oh, if they are, they can fuck off. You faggot. Fuck, I'm out.
Amber and Toby are braving the outside world. No, I'm not even gonna bother. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. I'm trying to. She's basically dead where I'm at if you come to me. Oh, she killed me. Too late, she's won. Beatrix is gonna kill her. Nah, she got away somehow.
With Solus, fight for me!
Back in action.
I'm gonna get full mercenaries out. Someone just killed you.
Allies are engaged with small mercenaries. Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry.
Full mercenary, I might as well be the same size as you, mate. She'll sit in the little she'll probably sit on the stairs of the tunnel and quickly come over here. Do you have have you hit her? Because she's basically dead. She's getting away. She just ran away. She was literally one hit.
Enemy spotted.
She's gonna go. She's got a shit ton of health now. Got like 10% off of it, and that's about it. Mower player. At least we're gonna win. One out of three, and then I've got to do the two longest, well, one of the longest missions in the goddamn game. The best thing, when we go do the missions, that's when you'll get it. Because you'll get the generate thingies, enemies, and then... Especially the mission 7, that's literally full of them. Why is everyone on our team's internet so, like, two people on our team's internet is kind of sketchy. Really, two of you, to fight one bloody Atticus? I mean, yeah, I'm a tank and everything, but I don't do that much damage. Okay, I do a lot more than I think. Boulder, I really don't need you, trust me.
Please let me kill him, Boulder. I need him.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Okay, they just did the thingy. Surrendered. One of three. One of three. One of one. Pretty much. Another long one. Nearly halfway there. I mean, I would say I'm anywhere near halfway with Atticus, but then I realised I'd be fucking telling the biggest fucking bullshit in the world. Do you know what I've got to do for one of my challenges? Get five minion kills... in a row, and then use an ability, L1, R1 on triangle, 200 motherfucking times. Do you realize how long that's gonna take? What can I call Atticus's loadout? Oh yeah, that's it. Wolverine. Yeah, there you go. Wolverine. I know what I'm going to put on him. Reload speed. Yep. I'm going to get recoil as well. Atticus with the most pointless. The thing is, the amount of people that probably do that, they literally, oh fuck it, I guess I'll just shove this on. No, I didn't mean to put that in the, sell that shit. Where are the thingies? What are they again? The crit hit chances. Oh, there you go, they're these fucking things. 11.9. I don't really care, I just want the highest one. 11.66. That one. Atticus and his crit hit chance. Oh, it's a Wolverine. Boom.
Attack damage. 9.10. Yes, a 9.10.
Boom. 14, 15, 14. I need 3,000 crystals to get my Wolverine on. My Wolverine loadout on. Only because two greens and an orange. Yeah. The only reason is because it's crit hit chance. Let me go through my other ones, because surely I got one just as good as this one. 11.64. That's not good enough. Okay, it's a foul. I'll put that one on. I see. The gold one is 11.90 crit hit chance, where the other one's 11 points crit hit chance. The bracelets with the, like, they look, it's like a Ben 10 watch type thing. I don't know what to say. They're the ones underneath the little
Yeah, that, oh yeah, true. Little cat. Yep, me too. I got... Yeah, I guess, because that's... Actually, what's the point? Yeah. That's the one I got on. That's the one I don't have, that you have. Vigilant power scout, yeah. Jesus, your one's for some reason mine's like quite a bit better than yours. I'm just gonna shove the purple one on this. Only 1,000 to put on. Yeah, that's the best I've got, but then I've decided to put on one that is 11.64. Yeah, 11.64 with a 4.93 attack speed. No, that's not my, that's just a purple thing I've got. Boom, I'll shove that one on because it increases my max health more than my attack speed, but then I have a fist that gives me attack speed, so. I need 2,478 crystals to be exact. With I got 2,478. I called my cleese loadout wheelchair baseball because of his little eggs. So I just. That's pretty shit for everything apart from operations. Creepy. mission 7 and 8, that's what we gotta do. Yep. Gotta do it with you as well. And we gotta do the archive on hardcore without dying. No, advanced without dying.
One of Dandy's spies has provided the location of a Jedward energy refinery with a hilarious staffing problem. Nova, we've got a job for you.
Ooh, are you going to put robot me in the robot suit?
No.
Are you? Cleese? Robot suit. Cleese?
No, we'll digitally upload you into a network that you will hack.
I guess that could be fun too.
Yep. Or as this... This might be the future, so it might be a little... It might be a downloadable thing. You might have to connect the Bluetooth. Nova probably has pretty shit connection. I mean, but she has got quite a bit to run, so she should... She might have a decent... Mm-hmm. If we die, fuck her. She's dead as well, mate. Rest in peace, Nova. If I just throw it off the edge, goodbye, Nova, to you as well. Goodbye to the disabled ship as well. A lot of stuff to die. If you think about it, if we die, three things die. Nova, our disabled ship, and us. Yep. Oh, no, the whole fucking planet dies.
We'll take the ship to a
safe bollocks! Nearly done it again. Luckily, I was using Attica, so I managed to just fly across to the other side. I do it every time on this mission. Moving thing. Yeah.
I've never heard her do that.
Yeah, that was weird.
Away missions!
Wait, I've just realized on the little moving thing, your character does the walking animation. Yeah, I'm not pushing any buttons. Oh, I see a bounce pad. Wait a second. Shit, 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 don't go off, don't go off, no. What the fuck? My revive's in the- No, you can't get me now. Basically, might as well have been. I want to see what the point of this bounce pad is. I'll just deal with the beast. Shut up as well. You want to get a lump.
The way forward is shut, but there's a control terminal nearby that'll open up some doors for you. Find it.
Who walks nowadays with Atticus? He just flies across the other side with one of his special abilities. I'm just gonna activate it. Just... I'm coming! You ready? Whee! No, you just bounce back up.
Don't worry, coach. I can take it. Put me in. Guys,
That's why you're not meant to be on top of him. How am I meant to get a crit hit on Lothar Rendane's bloody chicken nugget of an head?
Hold tight and defend that terminal.
Can't get away from here. Oh no, we're going to lose Nova. What a shame. This is that boss, this is the final boss that's piss easy to kill, isn't it? Bro, what? Yeah, you're so fucking good now, ain't you, mate? Ain't ya, mate? I'm going over the wall, I don't care. Fuck it. Come over it. I want to go over there. Let me over there. 1 second, I'm going to... I've never been here before.
Fight is over.
Oh, bollocks. I just fell through the map. Please. Why are you going to spawn me there? Oh my god, this game is a cheat. I have to respawn. The game is just putting me in stupid spaces that's impossible to get to. Fucking bullshit that I fell for. There's something... Is it this thing? I want to go back. I'm not having it. Fine. I'm just gonna go kill this thing down here. You think I can't get back over there? Game, are you trying to test me over here, mate?
Back, my brothers.
Oh, this is where Gypsy comes out of the room.
That's me.
Come on then, big man. Like, have that then. Goodbye, shield for now.
Don't test me.
Stop throwing the bomb ones at me, you bitch. Ow. Oh, I got legendary gear apparently. I haven't got. Why don't I just do this? Oh, I missed it, that's why. Can't quite make it up there. close. Open all the boxes. Punch. I don't like you.
Unauthorized access detected. Security breach. Security breach.
My fault. Turns out password wasn't the password. Wait, I know.
Password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yes. Oh, damn, these guys are good.
Damn, these guys are good.
It's just like, oh, damn. I've done this mission so many times that we've just learned what they say. I think we haven't done this mission that much. I've only done it like 3 times. Watch it be kill a certain amount of enemies or not. Just kill the guy that thinks he's bigger than everyone. Well, guess what, mate?
Did someone call for an unstoppable rampage?
I killed everything that was over, like, before I jumped. Come on, Vasily. Who doesn't love tanks? Are you really trying to trap me in a corner for fuck's sake? Have you seen the size of me? Going to the right or to the left? I'll let you deal with that. That's only 2 enemies, game. Stop, just enemies. Look, I'll just do this, then come back down and kill you. Come on then, guys.
Looks like the end, isn't it?
I think that might be one. I found one of them. Yeah, I got one here as well. With me, even. I'm not attacking the fucker out. the black car, you fool. I'll just come over to make sure he died. Yeah. I mean, I've got plenty of crystals and all my upgrades on if... Can I get up on these now? Yay! Haven't been up here before either. With Atticus, you can go to all the places you've ever been before. Very exciting. Oh, quite like Atticus. Like, I don't like him as a character, I just like some of his abilities. I'm just trying to... Fuck it. Let's try and get through the gap. I missed it. Oh, I'm in the lava now. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I know. I can just fly out of it if I had my ability, but I don't. I've got to find it where the exit is again. Oh, there's a bounce pad. Yeah. Picture is fucking horrible. I hate it. Or a little like icon when he starts talking. Fuck off, Vasily. No, it's someone called Boris. Fucking Neil Atticus. This channel of bullshit, what are you even doing? Did I ask you to teleport? Yeah, I'll get it when I have my abilities. No, not all characters are built. You can hide from me up there. I didn't know. Yeah, get your ass down. Don't touch my shit, dude. Turret, can you stop? Why is the turret shooting at me? This room's the easiest room to defend. Hmm.
No, I'll see if I can find it. Did you just run? A new wave. Bullshit. This is where basically we have to kill half a wave of actual enemies and then a massive enemy spawns on me and he just takes the other half of the. No, not really, I guess, but if you want it to be, sure. No, don't fall. Oh, you fucking gym. Fuck it. Okay, Mitch. There it is. This is what takes the other half. Mind. Varelsi Mangler. I'm blinded right now. Basically dead though.
We'll need to trigger a manual override at the control panel.
And we'll
I'm
get the stuff.
For you.
Jeez, are you? So slow. Really? I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, I know. I can get. Fuck off, man.
Nova doesn't get a chance to get outside the ship terribly often, does she?
Since we've been working together, Nova's never been outside the ship at all, come to think of it.
We never do anything fun, but this is way fun.
You don't deserve to, Nova, you're not good enough.
Spirited, isn't she?
I bet you I could fly across there.
Get to the control terminal and deactivate security, then you'll be able to move
not quite. I could jump on there and then jump onto that. No, I'm not even gonna bother. Standing on a little thing. Just had to use one of my abilities. Yeah, now we gotta build our little lift thing. I still feel like I could cheat this part by flying onto that, landing on that bit there, then flying all the way over to that bit there. Be a bit hard, don't know.
Okay.
I could have definitely made it all the way. Could have cheated. That chip. Yeah, the one at the ones with the swords that just hit you into the air that are just annoying.
They're not any hard to kill, they're just fucking annoying and just punch you into the air 24/7. I'm pretty sure he's right here, yeah, it is this guy here. There it goes. Oh my god, there's so much for Elsie. That was silly, apparently had steroids. Gotta go for a walk. By door. Oh, there's special stairs. Oh. Never seen these stairs before.
Capture the station and we'll initiate the meltdown.
Now we gotta go around killing the Sally. And other stuff. One dead. Quite fun down here. Here comes the wrath for Selly. I don't know what we just done for a challenge, but we done something. What the hell is this? Punt through the thing that I'm seeing for as. There's still a couple of Aseti left. I'm just stomping on. Where are the other Vaseli hiding? No, not there. Sorry, where are these Vaseli, please? It says there's Vaseli around, I'm sorry, there's nothing. What the fuck are you doing there? Excuse me, are you meant to be up there? I'm pretty sure you're not, mate. I found a Vaseli just stuck. Poor little guy. Look at him. Yeah. He's not happy. I can hit him, but he's just stuck. Look at him. Poor guy. Look up through it, look. Poor guy dead. How to get across to the turret. Yeah. Oh, these ones. Yeah. Oh, they look. It's like a box at the top of it. Yeah, that. It might be like, I'm pretty sure it's like a flashbang, but I'm not actually 100% sure. Do any of these computers work? Did you find the chest? I'm assuming. fuck's sake. Don't get that kind of... boring, pointless, shitty drones. Nope. No way. Not even a chance of hitting it. Yeah. Literally have to clear three waves and then a boss and then just run to the end. Get some extra lives when we got nothing to kill.
Initiate the breach and upload the worm cluster. The rest of you, keep the generator away from the console.
No. They say keep the generator away, but Vaselli spawn as well, so that's fucking bullshit. Yeah, it's like a thingy, that flash trap thing stuns the enemy. Oh, these fucking whatever they're called, walker things. And then do their shitty ability. Senators just... is that what destroys? Oh no, 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 no. Didn't quite make it. You're just standing. Which one would you have done? The generate one, probably.
black tie, you filth!
Nova, what's your status?
Worm cluster upload at 50%.
Alright, we're almost out of here. Stay sharp and buy Nova the time she needs.
It's not possible to buy time. Yeah, but... I mean, Andrew, it looks like we're going out and buying Nova a watch. Decent. I think we should get her a Spider-Man watch. I think she'd be happy with that. Do you know what, in Battleborn 2, the main storyline's gonna be the return of Chronicle and, not the Chronicle, Wolfie. That's what the storyline's gonna be about if Battleborn 2 ever comes out. The return of Wolfie. You like losing the shield.
Lay down your arms, brothers.
You found your shield again. This guy trying to trap you in the corner, I find. Jesus. What I find confusing is that it took us two waves to do 50%, yet in one round we do 50 again. So, like, Nova, why do we have to do three, please? Did you, like, lie to us? Makes him look scary. Mate, are you holding a spoon in your right hand or something? Oh, I've got a special little claw. I'm so... Alright, there you go. He's destroying our inferno trap at the top. Thinking he's big. Yeah, look, see what your spoons are doing for you, mate. That's what you get for scratching them along the floor. Sharp place, you douchebag. Oh, I'm just going to smack these abilities. One of them's glitching the wall, please. Okay, we'll do that. We could actually kill her. Just keep on attacking. I can't see any. Oh, shit. He's a grilled sandwich. What have you done? Lost the shield? That was easy enough.
Reactor core meltdown initialized. Begin running for your
legendary gear that I don't think I have.
Core meltdown
Evacuate.
Fuck yeah.
Evacuate.
Oh, hit the roof.
Everyone, all ass to the rendezvous point. We're getting out of here.
Yes! You did it, Nova!
I did do it.
Pointless extra lives. I did pick up some of them. Oh no, Nova's gonna die. What happens behind us? Nothing. Two out of three unique maps. And now I've got to get a critical hit with my L2 charged ability on Loaf. Yeah, me too. At least we got some legendary gear. What confuses me, they call legendary the orange stuff and epic the legend on the purple stuff, like, please switch that. Yeah, I know, but I'm just used to, like, Destiny and stuff, and it's just annoying. Oh, I got a time killer. Uncommon loot pack, oh yes. Another water bottle. Yeah. A bunch of white stuff. Oh, character rank 8, get a new pretty skin. Oh. Just. Oh. Oh, I've got a pretty orange one for Alcus now. I mean, his challenges ain't hard. They're just so boring. Let's just say that. They're literally just boring as hell. Uncommon stuff that I'm gonna get rid of because it's shit. There you go. Newest. I'm pretty sure. Wait, that time. That clock. 9.01 cooldown time, a 6.12 crit hit chance, and a gain minus 1.4 second shield recharge delay while all skills are on cooldown. That's not a good thing, I don't think. What taunt is it? Let me see, where's Galley? Galley, what character are you, Galley? Where are you, you bitch? Oh, there you are. Little purple smurf. Oh, you got that taunt. It's actually quite a cool taunt. For a little floating bush. I mean, most characters are 500. I don't know why she's only... pretty much, because she's got a massive sword and she goes around poking everyone. Probably your triangle. After this character I'm doing right now, I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'd have 11 more, yeah. After I've done Atticus, I'll have 11 more characters to do. Nah. With DLCs, it's just added an extra 3 because I've done Alani and Ernest already. Ale was the first character I did. Pretty much. Ernest I just did because I noticed it'll take me all of 20 minutes to do.
We can cheat on half of the launch challenges. Yeah, pretty much. Double jump, 1600 times. Oh. Yep. With all DLC characters, I have 14 lore challenges to do. Pendles, I'll probably get in a couple of games. Because these are fairly easy as well. I want to get the green transformer. Yeah. How can someone not like chocolate? Me and Star have something in common. Star doesn't even really care if she doesn't like it, to be honest, she just munches it anyway. No. You're not playing with us, mate, unless you want to do some story missions. We're all level 107. Yay. Yeah, but you're getting kicked, mate. Don't care who you are. Bloody Mr. Raph, Lord level 18 or 20, whatever one that is. Let's be right, I've got the best title in the game. Fuck it. Let's go. Not our problem. If he does, unlucky, mate, because you're not getting your lore challenges done for it, because. But you won't anyway, because I'm using him, so.
Repairs on the heliophage are complete. Time to see if all that preparation paid off.
There's a bubble. There you go.
Cleese and I will be fighting alongside the fleets in low orbit.
There was a bubble.
The rest of you have one job. Kill Lothar Rindon.
Kill Loth.
Do we really have a chance at pulling this off?
No idea. But I know one thing for sure.
None of us are gonna what? Jolt, you egg. Is he gonna pick or is he gonna quit? Probably quit. Cause he's a twit. Oh yes. What would you think of this skin I've got on right now? Oh yes, let's go! Boom! Tag team in the orange yellow. Oh. I like her taunts because she actually like she changes aesthetically as well. Dirty Atticus. Come have a bath. Raph, never would have guessed that one. Fucking mate, you've used Raph enough. It's about time you put him away. Jesus Christ. How desperate. He's actually wasted money on a skin for Raph. I wonder if he's done Raph's door challenges. Probably. I'm assuming so. If he ain't, he should shit the game. No, I've done Raph. Yeah. Luckily. Raph isn't too bad though, that's the thing. Raph's Raph, so I mean you just go around stomping everyone on multiplayer with him.
Still here? Whatever.
I fart, because I'm a bowels. Could you then boom, exploder. Oh, there's 5 people in the lift. There was 5 in the lift, and the little one said, "See, Andy, get your ass out of here. Come on."
But before we can get you in, we gotta bring down the defense.
Blah.
That's step one. You guys are ready?
Yeah, pretty much, because it'll be a two-person, it'll be a three-person thing in a two-person, two people in a three-person lobby.
Oh, so nice of him.
I think we should just leave him on his line to die. No. We need the lives.
Yeah.
Let's stand at this door. This one, no loot. And this one. No, that's after. That's how we get to Loaf. That's how we go. Stop punching Loaf.
Welcome to the Cathedral of the Sustaining Mother.
Thank you.
And the end of our journey together.
Loaf. Rain, Dane. Loaf.
You're here to stop and or kill me.
Yep, that's the idea.
And this is the part where I beg you to reconsider, followed by your vigorous rejection of my offer.
Raph, do you mind? Why is it not raw? Okay, there you go. Helmet not digit on 200 elf. The Varelsi ain't got very good aim. Okay, a Varelsi just punched me in the jaw. Raph, please. Raph! Raph! Raph, please. Raph, you fucking wank. Hello, I'm dead. Where are you going? He's just run off. I'm dead. Raph, you're a bastard. Kick him.
No, I'm joking.
I'm disappointed in him. He's literally standing over there. Look at him. Look. Raph, revives are more important than you staying alive. I'm disappointed in Roth. Just with overshield in it. Lothar Rendane's got a small head in it. And I've got a punching wound in the head. Without him kicking me off in the process. The bone crusher, wherever it is. Where is it? Oh, it's on you. Yes. It's this guy. It's Gita. Skulls. I leveled up, so.
And I'm getting close. I can take it.
Here's probably where I hit off of every bounce pad possible. Stand on the thing then.
I'm just gonna get it started.
Harvester's arriving. Only because
we're on a timer. Oh yeah, I'll go do it. I've got the one on the right side, but I'm not. And okay, this is. That's what I like about Galay's shield, like you actually can like bounce off like 50 different walls and then go hit someone. Then we go flying down to land on someone's nose. Oh no, because of the speed boost is not fun. Is the crystal done? I think this crystal's done, so yeah, it's done.
I think one more shard should do it. Find it.
No, I don't want to find it, so F off. Meow.
Gotta love balance pads.
Now we walk across the bridge. Oh, more stuff is coming. Wolverine is not back here.
Come on, attack Wolverine then, guys. Come on. Yep, yep, you're dead.
No one can ever kill Wolverine. He's indestructible.
Boom.
Yeah, we got the challenge done. What the hell?
What the hell is that barking? Sounded like Star was howl, trying to howl for a moment there.
Let's put this anger to good use!
What, Raph?
He annoyed me earlier when he didn't revive me.
He's literally trying to get every single kill, like, it's a story mission, mate. It's not that, is it really that necessary to try and go for kills on a story mission?
Kill that Varelsi.
Apparently I've gotten the most kills in this game apparently, yet Raph's the one going around trying to kill everything, not collect anything. I know they're all going to go behind him and fall off the map like they always do. Oh, uncommon loot pack I just got. We are on the second part. Yeah, because we just, the first part we just done, do you remember the crystal we just did? That was the first part. Yeah, this is us killing all the, this is getting into the room, we're basically there now anyway. I mean, we'll be able to do it, it's alright. We could just leave Raph to kill everything, because I know he'll wanna. Oh, fuck. I just used my ult. Oh, okay, I just fell through the map. Oh, I tried so hard to recover from it and still died. Sorry, guys. Raph! You just looked at me! Raph, please. Raph, learn to revive people! Literally, he walked past me, and now he wants to help. No, Raph, this is not good enough. Don't fall off again. Okay, I mean. Yay, the blue tree! While completing it at the same time. I can really tell, I feel like Raph's one of them people that has a bronze medal on every single mission. He's like, oh my god guys, I'm gonna get more than a bronze. And now these come on. Okay, by then. Time to do this room. We got 7 minutes basically to clear this room out. I'm just gonna build stuff, because why the fuck not? Yeah, go on, might as well.
Go on, we have to stand on it. Or stand next to it.
Harvester arriving at LZ.
I'll just start
on it. Keep an eye on it while it does the job.
We got plenty, it takes sort of like 10 seconds to get out and like walk away. Come on, Raph, go around killing stuff. You're not doing what you're meant to be doing. This is what you normally do when playing with me, innit? I'll just be the one to kill it, and then you'll be. No, we thought it'd be generous and let. Raph's doing a shit job of killing stuff. Can I fly? No, I definitely can't fly that bloody far. Was Raph struggling to kill something? Oh, we got a challenger! Both, like, balcony type things up the top are cleared, by the way. Raph, I just had to kill two things. I'm disappointed. Two things I had to kill. Because Raph wasn't quite good enough to kill them two things. Four things now. This is annoying, Raph. See, Raph, we're doing your job for you. You're just not good enough. Ow, I just took a grenade. Suicide bomber, even.
Shoot you out! I'll shoot every last one of you!
Sorry, I'm not good for you.
Run! Run!
They call me
Atticus. They call you Atticus. Why would they call you anything else? They don't call you some special name that you just said. Please stop talking.
We'll make fine mementos of our time together, free.
Ah. Raph, look, we're literally having to hunt down for your enemies. Raph, you're such a disappointment to the team. Now we go on a little run. Come up. Raph is dead.
Whatever.
Raph, don't do this.
Solus only has minutes left.
Raph.
You guys better hurry. Get in there and take Rindane out.
Fuck's sake.
Rally at the central platform.
Come on. I was expecting him to know what to do. Just stand over there until the timer runs down, so then we can't do what we don't like. We have to restart again. If he did, sorry, mate. I'm pretty sure I might be one of his. If I remember rightly, he might have been the person that added me because he had literally a zero friends list.
I'm sorry, but I cannot permit you to intervene any further.
So probably, yeah.
A bit bleak, I know. You probably wanted to die.
His mum doesn't let him add anyone on.
But I'm afraid this is where it is.
His mum's like, he checks up on his friends list on PlayStation every now and then.
Come, show me your strength.
Fuck off.
Show me your resolve.
Piss off, Red Dane. No, I kind of need this guy, so.
Because I need to hit a crit hit on him.
Fucking bullshit.
Right, I forget. Oh, okay. He's on the. Oh, rip. I'm dead now. Raph, look what you've done. You just got me killed.
He respawned. Oh, I'm just gonna respawn because I'm in a bit of a shitty space.
We need to. If Raph dies once more, I'm kicking him. Even though I'm not host. Where is he gone? Rendane? Where are you? Oh, he's chasing after you. Rendane, come here. Oh, fucking Raph. How the hell are you meant to? Nope. Oh, I can barely hit him. Oh, so close. How is that not a crit face? Where is he? I'm pretty. His crit must be his head. It can't be nothing else. So what's that? I'm quite desperate to succeed, and pride is not me. Pride is not my weakness. I knew he was gonna be first. Bloody Warlord Nyx, that bitch. Yeah, bitch. Come here, Warlord Nyx. He's the guy that just pushes you everywhere. Why is he dropping bombs? Warlord Nyx, are you gonna get your little friends to come and kill us? The ones that meant to give you shield? Cause if so, they done a shit job. I'm just clearing out the middle a bit. Foreman Growl. I swear he was. Oh, that was the boss we just killed in Mission 7. He's the fucking one that does nothing apart from drags his sword. Spoons back. Bloody killer spoons. Oh, I forgot that he does this. It's never a good time. I don't think it's me stuck on you. The weird ground things are on me, like crazy. They're leeching onto me. We have to kill the Vasili as well to get his shield back. I'm sorry, Warlord Nyx, can you see anything? Oh, apart from Varel, see. He nearly punched me off the edge. Jesus, that was a close one. Oh, another shitty wave of this bollocks. I'm just gonna go over here a second. Do some challenges. Not at the same time. We got one boss at the moment to fight on us. Forever lost. Forever the shield lost. Why is he immune? What the hell is he doing? Shut up, Rendane, you bitch. Rendane, yabish. Not good enough. Are you sure, mate? Oh, wait. As this is a conservator, is it going to send us into that little shitty portal? I just thought of that. No, this ain't that one. This is the one, you know, the thingy from Mission 2. Got to kill the laser beam thingies. Run! Run! Oh, what? I touched it and then died instantly. Raph will get me. Yeah, he actually revived me. Raph, can you hit that? Because I can't. Unless it won't kill me this time. No, I didn't that time. I'll come get you. One sec, I will revive you.
Someone call for an unstoppable rampage!
Yeah, I'll be able to get you, I'll be able to. Oh no, stop ability. There you go. Please don't fall off. Oh god, I thought your body was on the edge for a moment there. Server, oh, please die. Oh, the steady are out. Well, this is a problem. That thing is moving extremely motherfucking fast. Please tell me all three are over here. If not, I'm fucked. I knew Raph was gonna die there. If you get the one over there, I'll get these two. If it fucking destroys... Oh my god. There's four of them over there, right? Fucking fight me, Abby. Oh, okay, I nearly jumped right off the map. The ones that are like pushed against the wall and... Again. We gotta go get the laser beam things again. Oh fuck. Please kill the... Oh, Raph, why are you not... Raph, go and destroy the one over there, you fucking twat. Yes, you can just jump to the things. I literally touched the pad and died instantly. Raph, you're dead. Raph, you're dead. You're gonna get me killed as well, you fucking bean. the thing is, I don't know why, but some reason, when I use my special ability with Atticus and jump over there, I die instantly. That one's dead. Raph did actually know that he'd learned to jump.
Let's put this anger to good use!
That's a bad idea. Really, you're gonna do that to me right now? Fuck you, bitch. Yep. I think she dropped all of her yellow stuff off the map for me. This mission, they don't let you collect anything.
There is nothing you can do. There is nothing any of us can do. Submit to the inevitable!
Fuck off. Luckily, I can just do this. How was that not a crit?
I need but a moment. Enjoy your final moment.
Loaf's on me. Oh yes, I think I just got a crit hit on him. Yeah, I did. Fuck you, Rendane, I don't care about trying to use my special abilities to punch you. No, you motherfucker. Now I'm just gonna smack the living shit out of you, mate.
No escape!
This is where it's not possible to collect all the stuff he drops, yay. We're gonna watch this cutscene again.
Everybody out, now!
Raph's probably like, oh my god, this is so cool, and then we just skip it. Oh yes. Raph's first ever purple thing, probably. Oh, I've got an... Purple sword. Green gun butt. Circle with like canisters coming off of it. Oh yes. 108 as well. Oh yes. Rank up. Commander rank up. Oh yes. My core loot pack. Wait. Oh. Do you know what they've added back? Solo Q. Solo and duo Q. Do you know when you can only go into it with two people or one? They've added that back. What is the point? What time is it? It's only 4 o'clock. Hopefully they both leave when we're making drinks. Frick, two of you've done, ain't ya? I've done 100 out of 200 activating skills with my Wolverine claws. Let's go make a drink, shall we?
Gladiator. Yep. Thank God. 23 loadouts out of 30. Yeah. They need to update the gear space to make it unlimited how much space you can have. Yeah. Don't really surprise me there. It was long, yet if... Okay, bye then. Them five have just disappeared. Three have even disappeared. At least the solo player joined. And another solo player. One wants to talk to himself. I can't remember. I know I've got it, I think. No assassin that title. Kill 50 battle balls. He's pretty good. Nah. I definitely ain't. I ain't that good. I should just be like, yeah, you killed 50 battle balls. Yep. I saw that last night. Do you want me to tell you how many I've killed exactly? 1,978 I've got player kills. And I've played 123 hours of the game. I feel like some incursion, I don't know why. So does everyone else, apparently. They followed me, that's why, they were following the votes. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Someone's already got no preference, a little fucking Earth planet. Little Earth planet. Yep. Bye guys, I'm going back on. I'm gonna actually go play Destiny again after that. I'm that depressed. Everyone's picking all their overpowered characters and then there's me.
Wolverine. I'm expecting. Pick Ernest. Watch up. She's gonna pick Ernest. Oh. Oh. Oh wow. She's. It did last time. Remember, you got two in her from other incursion. Oh yeah. Apparently. He wants to be an actor wrestler. Ex-wrestler. Yep. WWE don't have enough money to pay him.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of
what is this map again? What map are we playing again? Enemy sentries, I actually forgot. Away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Is it out the what's the grassy one called again? Outback? No. That's it, that's what we're playing. Overgrown, that's the map. Oh, incursion. Prepare for assault. Friendly minions deployed. Lost already. Oh, Benedict, are you gonna die to Atticus? No, you're not. I died, so. It's all down to you. Unless you see her little red outline. Keep. Piss off, whiskey. Get right, mate. Amber's back in the middle. Or was back in the middle.
Mercenaries are available.
I had the same problem. I just got tag-teamed. Amber's on our cemetery, or it was. Don't know, just it is.
The enemy is laying waste to our minions. Stop them.
Hmm. Was she hiding? That really surprised me with Umbra. Oh yes. Come on then, Jolt, big man. Acting so... Oh. Yeah, because you're sitting half a mile away. Two more to go. I'm blinded. Oh, Randy, did you miss me? Did I just... Amber's over my Whiskey Foxtrot on that. Our enemies are attacking that Gezza. Surely she's gonna die. Yeah.
Boy, where'd everyone go?
The last lore challenge you gotta do, or not? Sorry, you can take me down as quickly as possible if you want to. Amber, you finished trying to kill me yet? Fucking killed your tank, you bitch. I didn't get it. Run off. A fire just for you. Randy's come back with her. No, I'm nowhere. And Joel. I was dead myself. You think your abilities are going to do much? Joel, why are you being such a bitch? Joel, stop being a bitch. You're literally just sitting out from range and just taking me down. Like. Well done. That noise was fucking horrible, whatever the hell that shit was.
Hostiles at our sentry.
Big Atticus is back. Big fat guy. Nope.
Shoot that again. Come on in. Sentry, can you fucking shoot at them? Oh my god, sentries in this game are so glitchy. They're gonna take the thing on. Beatrix, just kill the bots. They do more damage to the sentry than what players do. Benedict, why the fuck are you in our spawn? I just realized that. Great.
We're down to our last sentry. Defend it. Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Why is our team scared to push up? Look at him. Chase me then, Benedict, you bitch. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Fuck off, Amber hit me from there with a laser beam. Atticus is a really shit multiplayer character. That's why I'm damaged. I think anything but good. Pretty much. We're probably the ones with the most deaths, ain't we? Beatrix, open your fucking... No, Beatrix, you're not gonna outgun Jolt when there's a fucking health thing in front of your brain. Oh my god. If that's our one, Jolt's in there. If he died, this game's bullshit. Fawn! Are you fucking- Oh my god, Fawn is blind. Are you really gonna do that, Arendi? Fawn, just go fucking kill the bitch. Amber, what are you doing, you crackhead? What the hell are you doing as well? How the fuck is Whiskey Foxtrot doing 3,400 damage in 12 seconds?
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
I'm dying 24/7. It's actually not even a joke. Oh, Benedict's fucking AFK by the seams of things.
Enemy
is at 40% strength. Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage.
My worries right now. That's embarrassing. And I died to Whiskey Foxtrot Ultra. Turn right at the next court and then look far right. I'm pretty sure they're over there. Keep on going. No, go the other way, I think. And then if you look all the way over, if I remember that it could, I think it's there. Yeah, there. There's a thrall guy coming out. Only one. I was attacking the thralls.
Hello, friend.
I'm just gonna build one level
of your executioner. 100% organic fury. I'll shoot you out. I'll shoot every last one of you.
Really, Ambra? Really? Randy, what are you doing? Not like when I turned around and started fighting you, did you bitch? Really, Benedict? Come on, don't fly above me, you bitch! You can just build that then and just get a turret to shoot at you, mate. This accelerator needs to go. Ultra. Who said you can destroy my thing at all? The only way he's gonna kill me if he pulls his ultra out on me. I just got assist in killing 1400 battle born. Decent. Build the turret again. Arendi's behind us, by the way. I knew I was gonna hit that roof. I'm dead. 100%. Amber and Whiskey Foxtrot were literally targeting me. Nope, we're dead. Fuck my life. Our whole team's dead and it's on 5%. We got 20 seconds for the closest respawn. 5% that bullshit's on. I'm just...
Mercenaries are available.
Alan is back. Me and you will be back within a second of each other and then... Team's back alive. Now they might as well end the game. They're trying to fill that room up. What the hell? That was the biggest waste of it. Fuck off, Amber. But feel free to be down there. Don't really give a shit if you're down there. I'm just gonna walk away for a minute while he's using that. What are you doing, Whiskey Fox? Shot you, bitch.
Only one hostile remains. You should kill them too.
Oh. Their poor little shitty team. Fuck your shitty time, you bitch. Yabish.
Enemy forces closing in!
Who's starting to try and get brave and try and challenge me? Randy, I don't really care about you right now. Nice ability, mate. He's gonna kill me. Or Abra will, one of them will. Yeah, look at her. Mate, you're desperate. Just accept that.
Bring minions along to weaken the enemy sentry.
Come on. Amber, I can promise you that now you're gonna die, my friend. I really don't care about trying to fight you on 400 health. Fuck you, Arendi. Get your fatted out of here. I would challenge their boss, but I'm on no health as it is, so... Three of them, or two of them even. Alan, he was on our team. I thought Alan was dead. But...
Well done to their team, they've got more kills. Good job, you. It's a shame they're fucking shit. Randy, you can use your fucking abilities on me to try and kill me as much as you want. And like, you've already lost the game. Give up. First of the Thrall, evolve. Yep. Their team was just shy. Yep. Pretty much, yeah. Generate leak like.
It's your lucky day, Commander.
It's your lucky day, Commander. What am I lucky for? That. I've already got like four of the things. I'll keep the gauntlets. I just got the win 10 games as Atticus. Nothing hard. Hello. Shit. Yeah, why not?
Such a pity. Targets.
Yeah, I can do mine either. I can do mine in anything. In bot battles, nah, yeah. 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 Two games. Yep.
What, nothing hard? Nah. Pretty much, yeah. I'm just gonna let the game. Let's see where everyone wants to go. Fuck it. Give this guy what he wants. Watch him quit anyway, because he got capture. Oh wait, I got the game mode I wanna play. I don't wanna play anymore though. No, shouldn't. Great. Bums. One was a level 100 plus. Probably, we could try. First character to pick, that's what character I'm picking. Yeah. If anyone ever picks. You're funny, mate. I don't think there's more. I actually picked my normal character and someone else wanted my normal character. Someone else wants to play Wolverine. He probably actually knows how to play Wolverine though. Yes, that long, yeah, pretty much. Yeah. What game mode we're playing again?
Capture and hold energy collectors to earn points while defending the capture collectors from enemy forces. Fight for your lives in 3, 2, 1. Fight. The first team to reach 1,000 points achieves victory. Collector C secured. Collector A secured.
Yeah, easy. They're on it now. Oh, I'm dead here. I don't have a single hope of killing Montana, let's be real. Look at that. Again. Kelvin, please stun him. Montana's gonna kill me if he gets a shot.
Capture
hostile remains. You should kill them too. Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
I'm dead.
Collector C secure.
The other guy playing Atticus on our team's a bitch. Montana's just overpowered, I'm sorry.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
What a kill still. I decided I want to see up. Oh, I missed it. I can't get up there. But.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Only one hostile remains. You should kill them too.
Don't want to kill them. They're solid. Bloody defense against them captures. Meow. Let me check what that challenge is I've got to actually do, because I'm so confused which ability it is again. Law using hedronic corruption, is that my triangle? I'm all ready to go whenever. Pretty much. Don't have to wait 5-10 minutes for a game. We have 118 out of 200. Oh, Master of Toby. Oh, yes. Someone's put themselves through the pain. I'll just add my vote there. Everyone should use Phoebe just to get prickly. I'll probably get it in the first game I start using Toby. Pendles. Off you come, label. That don't rip. Pretty much, yeah. Motherfucking Cleese. We got two DLC characters on our team. One that's actually wasted their money on a skin for a DLC character. All depends on how long they've been using them. Okay. If they've been playing it from day one, they're shit at the game. Pretty much, yeah. Getting to level 100 was kind of easy, thinking of it. Every level we go up now, we go up 5 levels. We could have gone up 5.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries.
I mean, I'm only like 2 levels away from 110.
Strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable.
Only 2, I say.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. My 3 favorite numbers are 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion manufacturers initialized. Prepare for assault. Friendly minions deployed.
How the fuck do I have a fully charged skin? Oh, I know what I gotta do. Dead instantly. Literally instantly.
foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp. Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp. Our minions have engaged a sentry. Hostile Thrall mercenaries coming this way.
My shield! Fire over here, fellas!
Punch, 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 punch. Yeah? Pasta, please. Yeah, me too. We were the only two attacking it for some reason. Got like basically a whole thing done. What was Pendle struggling with? Pathetic things.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Thanks for the boost, friend.
Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their shields.
A bit of agony!
mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
Dude, you're awful.
Our minions require assistance at an enemy sentry. Mercenaries are available.
Dead.
Enemy sentry down.
Yep. Definitely not a hard game. Yeah, pretty much me just rushing at a sentry. I had the same problem. How far are you way off of 108? Not too long. Well, kind of is, but isn't too bad, isn't too long. It's just average. I've still got the rarest thingy lore challenge to do out the lot of them. El Dragon. Marquises, I've already done like half of. We've only played like 3 games with him. Literally, you just basically, if you play 5 games, you basically can get his lore challenges done. I mean, they ain't actually too bad. Yeah. I've already done that. That's one of the ones I've done. Blind Blast is his triangle, I think. Yes, his triangle. Predator strikes the little owl. If there's anything you need to do in particular to get any of your lores, we can always go do that. Yeah. Did I do Wrath? Yeah, I did do Wraths. Eldraken, nope. Isaac, yep. Kid Ultra, nope. Cleese, yep. Marquise, nope. Phoebe, yep. Benedict, that was the first, second character I did. Yep, no, no. Yep. Yeah, I know all my lore challenges are easier on single player, but I don't really mind. No. Hundred and 23 out of 200 of my middle ability, out of my middle lore even, and 10 out of 25. Slow 3 enemies simultaneously using Hedronic Eruption. That's my triangle. Ben. Yep. Let's see what my reliable source says about the best way to do it. My reliable source is pretty shit, but... Atticus, where are you? There you are. No, don't lag. Okay. Used to be knock up in line with charged. You need to use the fully charged. What's up? AME is large enough. It's not that bad. Just make sure the targets survive. Make sure the targets survive the initial impacts of them. Okay, so I need to use to be knocked out. Nope. Ow. Used to be knocked up. Yep. Battles. Nah, I'm not feeling that. Bad luck. Yeah, capture's just piss. What's the point of that? Yeah, I'll catch them, but they won't be alive. That's the at least I got them. What are they trying to get? Yeah. Oh yeah. Mum try to help catch ducks. Same close enough. Looks like we're doing capture. Unless them one more player, let's just go there.
doesn't look that way. Out back, please. Yes.
No, would have preferred Meltdown or Face Off, but you can't. Can you even get Face Off in bot battles? Reload speed, recoil, and something else you don't need. Movement speed. Just run around the map for the whole game. You just see a little galley just. So what you should try, someone should try and do, they build a loadout with 3 movement speed increases. The max ones possible as well they can have. And just sprint around for a game and see how long it takes someone to actually catch them with fire. Yeah, pretty much, you just sprint around the map for like 4 million miles an hour. Pretty much. He's quick enough as it is. And then all your upgrades, you make them so that it's movement speed upgrades.
Capture and hold energy collectors to earn points while defending the collectors from enemy forces.
Slow.
Bay doors opening.
I'll push
in
around to melee attack.
3, 2, 1. Begin.
3, 2, 5. 45, begin. Yeah.
Incoming meat parade.
Collector B secured. Collector C secured.
Oh, I'm fucked. Atticus is already on me. Not Atticus, Montana. I'm already dead.
Collector A secured.
Oh my god, I've just been gang raped by 3-4 of them. Oh, the 4 of them are on B. Bye, B.
Battleborn!
the Montana after me. So I just ran.
Collector B secured.
I'm getting hit in the air. Oh, there it is as well.
Collector A lost.
Frightening, isn't it?
No, Amber, don't run, you bitch.
Collector C lost.
Bye, Toby.
No price for the weak.
Hold on, are you AFK or something on the enemy on the bot? AFK bots, love it.
Collector C secured.
Bots that don't want to play.
Power of the sun is nowhere
get
to
that shit out of my face, remember? Victory. Is it even possible to lose on bot battles? Let's be real. Even if you were all five of you were AFK, you'd still probably win. The whole team were AFK. It'd just come up victory because the other team are probably going to do the same. The bots will just copy what you're doing and just sit in there spawned. That would actually be so funny if you sit there and the bots just decide to be like, oh, fuck it, I might as well do this as well. And they'll just sit there, staring at a wall. Oh. Why did I just get 600 XP for that game? I got pink of Atticus. Yeah. Oh yes, he's beautiful. There's not even any point, is there really? I need a game mode where I can get to level 5 and kill 3 minions simultaneously. Yep. Steamrolling. I only need like 3,500 XP to rank up again. If I keep on getting them 500 random bits of XP every now and then, I probably will. Yeah. I'm gonna put on the pink Atticus this game. Let's go meltdown. Meltdown. Yay, meltdown.
Someone's actually look a level. Is that a what? Is that a one or a seven? Seven. Yeah. Is got all the loots. Only because he got a free one. Mate. Oh, some bullshit. I was tempted at buying a 2x XP booster. Just because. But I want to save up for the balloon first. Watch me get 699 platinum and then they stop making it so you can get free platinum. Like. Me and Ernest. Ernest knows.
Oh, yes.
Oh. DeAndy, surely you do, because you have a pretty black and gold one. That's not the actual black and gold one you get given. Am I a cow, or what is Atticus meant to be? A yellow and purple Kid Ultra. The worst character in the game, even for healing. Oh. His lore challenges are piss easy. Yeah, that fucking weird, like. Yeah, it literally. He doesn't damage people either. All he does is fly around. Like, what are you doing? Yeah, it's like, wow. He's probably challenges travel a certain amount of distance using your triangle ability. That's probably one of the lore challenges. Because I even saw if it stunned people by, like, flying into them, but no. Not even.
Yeah. By guiding your minions to designated incinerators and destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrifice.
Pudge.
The first team to reach the score limit will trigger the finale and gain an advantage based on the size of their minion.
The other guys will be killed!
The party starts.
Kid up being a nice guy. When you can't be asked to walk, so you just be like, really? What? There's an invisible barrier up there, so I there's actually a barrier up there, so I can't jump over that fucking bullshit, mate. As if the game just did that to me. Wait. No, no, he's come the same side as us. Me and the other guy. Me and DeAndy, I think. Sorry, minions, but I need to kill as many of you as possible. I already need to go back for health because fucking DeAndy shredded my health bar like crazy. What the fuck is the sentry gun shooting at? Marquise's duck just come flying over the top of my head. I think it should be a duck, to be honest. It looks so much better. Fucking British. Fuck. Marquis, just because you run at like 400 miles an hour without any fucking boosters, you gypsy. Look at him! Jip. Fuck off, kid. I'll try and get out of my face. I don't even want to look at you right now. We did. Decent. Did Lincoln. Hopefully. They're not gonna win it, let's be real. Fuck! I'm not, I can't deal with the right side of Kid Ultra D'Andy. Does your shield destroy the crystals?
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
I really need to start leveling up really quickly. I'm only level 2. Need to kill some people. Phenox, what the fuck are you? Get your fat head down here. Come on, Limblet! Well, we can fight that in a minute.
Our enemies have spawned.
Oh, he's crazy.
Stop it.
Okay, so is my health bar. The house just. The speed of my health bar of that going down is crazy. What the hell? I'm dead, by the way. I just got slaughtered. No way. Is he gonna die? I really need to hurry the fuck. Atticus is so slow. Did you kill the thing or did you? Oh, I got in. I'll just take his bloody crystal thing he gave me. Shane and Oryx, you need to fuck off. I really need to stop. I don't care how big you are. I'm just as big as you, if not bigger. Oh wow, what a, I give him that. For an AI to hit a shot like that, credit. I'm sorry, but Marquis has aimbot. Don't care what anyone says. Aimbot. Hacker. Battle Bomb. Sort of that. Do you think the AIs are actually programmed to have aimbot? Will they never miss a
our
shot?
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it!
Cycle of recycling is never ending.
Did I just see Isaac?
We've spawned a giant minion.
Fuck off, Reyna. Yeah, Isaac's up here with Reyna. You're not getting in that time, are you, mate?
No,
I took their sanitary down.
Destroy it. Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar.
Why is there a big bot?
Enemy forces at half strength. Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage. We're nearing maximum appeasement.
I'm
keep
fucked.
Up the pace.
to let it go. Didn't want to have to. Yeah. Yeah, it did. I was on 80 health, so I literally couldn't do nothing about it. And I just died to D'Andy. Where did she come from? According to this game, D'Andy killed me by doing zero damage. Love that. This is the blank. Marquis done zero damage as well. And a blank and a shepherd. Done 278. I ain't getting to level 5 this game. No chance. Died 20 plus times. Where the hell are you going, Gypsy? Big robot deaded. Big robot deaded. Oh my. Oh my fucking cunt. How the fuck am I dying to minions? Five yet, that's fucking shit. Kill yourself, you're a faggot. Why did you get mum to buy you a comb, please, Alf?
What's coming?
What, you're taking a comb to school or something?
Enemy appeasement at 50%. Enemy minion altars relocating.
Did this really gonna hurt? Any last words?
What? Who?
The finale is about to begin.
For fuck's sake.
Your team has earned a moderate advantage. The finale has begun.
The turret at the back was shooting at you.
Ultra minions have spawned.
I see one, just ahead.
The only time I get level 5 is when there's no minion spawning. Great. I had like 2 kills like that, 20 deaths near enough. I'm pretty sure I was about 18. It felt like I died like 20 times. Sounds like mum's dishing my dinner up now.
that level 7 that had that shitty booster thing on. That's why we... Oh yes. Let me check how much I need. Oh yes. Oh yes. Only one throughout like, the whole day. I owned it. Eldred of the top geezers. A 130 out of 211 out of 25. The thing is, it says slow three enemies simultaneously while using Hydronic Eruption 25 times. They're missing a part out. You have to have a fully charged Hydronic Eruption, or you can't get them. So the game's lying. Add the words in. Come on. Oh, yes. Die, then activate it.